Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look. I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? You and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
You wanted a story, Watson. What was that? Dead end? No. Whoever dropped these flares, I hope they made it out.
No!
Guess they left more than just flares behind.
Good luck, Ray.
The meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.